today, gratefulness and thankfulness. What if today you made a list of all the great things in your life? From the smallest to the grandest, you would recognize that you receive blessings and support as you make your way. Think of all the times you've been lifted and looked after. And then remember that everyone else is cared for and looked after in the same way. And isn't that a beautiful reason to give thanks?